his thoughts from the devil back calling him what he doing truck cause I love. I love.
Can you hear me talking? What?
You should be on the seat.
Who stuffed that kid?
What you mean?
Who stuffed that kid?
My stuff, nigga.
She was sardines.
Babe, don't start with me. That's all you want to do.
No, for real, babe. For
please.
Real. What?
You started on
I'm
that.
I'm not. What are you? I'm not starting with you. I'm just asking you a question.
What, babe?
I said, who's stuff back here?
My stuff. That's all my words.
Look,
stuff.
What I'm looking at.
Babe, don't start with me.
Alexandria.
Hold on, let me take this one. Okay, hold on. What you doing?
You don't got no gloves in here?
I took them out. Babe, what are you doing?
Stop playing with me.
You've been doing good.
Who's stuff back here?
My stuff, my clothes.
Who's stuff back here? Stop playing with me.
Yo, no.
Stop playing
with me. No, I'm laughing. Bro, no, bro.
Who's stuff back here?
I don't know.
Allie.
That's Anastasia's. Them Anastasia's.
Who underwear in your back
seat? Them Anastasia's on everything.
Who underwear? Why is her underwear in your back seat?
Because remember when I pulled up to her house and I asked you if I could hang out with them? Them hers.
Why would her underwear be in your back seat? Why would another female underwear be in your back seat?
Because I let Anastasia go in my car with her friend.
Allie, that don't even sound right.
Yes, babe, listen. Okay, let me just tell you what happened because I knew something. You was probably questioning anyway what happened when I went there.
I didn't care. That's why I didn't say anything about it.
So what you think? I did something and that's another girl underwear, babe?
Clearly, why the f*** my underwear be in your back seat?
That's Anastasia.
And why are you smirking?
Babe,
I'm finna go. You
stop.
Aggravated. No, who the fuck?
Give me don't a hug. Them Anastasia.
So why is her underwear? How do you know they're her underwear?
Because I let her.
Why would you let somebody have sex in your car?
Because I didn't care.
And she so happened to have sex. How do you know they're hers?
Because she was the only one in my car with him. Her little boy toy.
Who?
I don't know who he is. Some random boy.
And out of all the cars in
it was only mine and Sakai.
So why the f*** did she go in Sakai's car? Ain't her Sakai best friend?
Yes, but I didn't care if she used my car.
So you're okay with another two people having sex in your car?
I mean, yeah. I said
when your mama
wipe
be in this car, your daddy
everything.
Be in this car.
They don't know.
But no, you're lying.
But how am I lying? Ew.
Bro, I didn't even know them things was in here. So how do you know they're hers?
Because she was the
Stop
only
lying.
One in my...
I'm
being honest.
Stop lying.
I'm being honest.
Stop lying.
I'm being...
You're I'm lying.
I'm being honest.
Allie, who underwear are these?
Anastasia's.
Allie, I'm finna punch you in your mouth. Who
For
underwear
what?
Are these?
They're Anastasia's.
Who underwear are these?
Anastasia's.
Who underwear are
Anastasia.
These? So you and Anastasia was doing something in your car?
Nah, don't try me.
You and Anastasia was doing something in your car?
Don't fucking
like
drive
you're me. Off. Allie, don't touch me.
Calm down.
Touch me, I'm throwing these in your face.
Don't
Who
do
underwear
that.
Are these?
Don't do that.
Who underwear are these?
Anastasia.
Stop lying.
What am I lying for?
When you in the Anastasia house?
The day I text you.
When I was in St. Cloud.
Yes.
But then, no.
What do you mean, though?
No. Who underwear are these?
Anastasia's.
Who underwear are these?
Anastasia's.
Allie.
Girl, check the size. This is a me
touching them. Who
No,
Parkies.
No, come here. Can come here. Get in the car. Get in the car. The prank.
No, car.
Yes, it is.
My
I will get the receipt and pull it up. It's a prank. And I called him. Oh, God. Babe.
Give me my car keys.
It's a prank. It's a prank, bro. Come on. It's a prank. Dang, my stuff won't stop.
Give me my car keys.
Kalia, it's a prank.
Alexandria, give me my car keys.
It's a prank.
Okay, give me my car keys.
You finna leave.
Give me my car keys.
I literally bought these from Target, bro.
Stop lying.
I swear, I got the receipts and everything in my backpack. What? And I just pulled the tags off.
Like this.
Because I told you I'm finna start being consistent with YouTube and we doing
Stop
prank wars.
Okay, I'm finna go lay down.
I bought them. I'll show you the receipts when we get in the house. Their size medium phone, ain't they nice?
I don't wear no mediums.
I know I had to get a different size to make it look realistic.
Let me see your face.
You got
I scratched.
No, you did hit me hard.
Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
Look.
Look, y'all.
Oh, dang.
Why would you prank, you know, like fake YouTube, you know what YouTube couples, they actually tell each other when they prank each other?
No, this all real. Oh, it's upside down.
Oh, shoot.
Yo, this all real. She
y'all,
got caught.
She got me. She got I'm not even gonna lie, she got me. But make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to both of our YouTube channels and our couple channels. I'm sure it'll be in the description.
She got
y'all. She got
got. Hey,
who got
it's
the scars?
One-o. It's 1-0.
Got, she
got
it's
got. 1-0.
With
it's
them scars 1-0. On the side of her face.
So you abusive?
No, because you had me messed up.
Hey, y'all. It's 1-0. Prank wars have initially started. All right, y'all. I'm going to catch up with y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Y'all, it's a prank, but she can't find the receipts or the tags you quote-unquote had.
Bro.
Exactly. Ain't no prank.
When I find it, shut up.
Ain't no prank. That's why she got them scratches on the side of her face. You bought new AirPods?
I told you I did.
No, you didn't. You told me you was going to, and I told you not to.
Yeah, I needed headphones.
Cause I was going to get you some. Less money for me.
Well, my face kind of stinging.
You better be like, I was going to punch you in the mouth. All right, y'all.
I see you, I see you. All the girls in the club, I got my eyes on you. All the girls in the club, I got my eyes on you.